Hi guys, I dug this out of the cupboard and I thought I'd do a review, well not a review, a little video on it. You don't get light fittings like this anymore. I think this was used as an outside light looking at the condition of it, or at least it was somewhere damp. I think it's actually a cast aluminium base. Cover is held on with two screws, one at each end. I'm just going to remove these. Yes, I am using a neon tester as a screwdriver. Always have done. And that actually hinges on these little plastic strips here. Yeah, that's a cast aluminium base. I'm going to repaint this base because I do want to put this light up somewhere. Twin tubes, 8 watt tubes, I think. I'm pretty certain. I can't. Cool. In there, well. I can't. Can't get the tubes out. Hold on. Ah, there we go. Are they? Yep. 8 watt T5. There we go. Now, that Phillips screw is a bit warm, but that's got to come off as well. Oh, screwdriver actually fixed it. So we loosen that off, and that should as well. Yeah, is that hinges. Now, when you open that, this is completely isolated from power. Because these two contacts here, spring contacts, touch this block down here. Right. The earth terminal here. Just seeing if this is live. Live. Marked as live neutral. And so you can loop it to another light fitting. You can actually say put live in, neutral, live out, neutral, or round the other way, whichever way it is on the circuit. That won't matter with this. But it's actually a good idea because when you're working on this, that then isolates this whole unit from the power. Of course, you still will have to watch that this isn't charged or the ballasts aren't charged. We've got a starter for each light. What we've got in here actually? 4, 6, 8, 13, 30 watt tubes. This is good for. 1,200 millimeter, 40 to 65/80 watt, 200 to 250 volt AC, made in Great Britain. It's still going strong. I've got a feeling this one is absolutely identical. Yeah, it is PGSU brand. With license number and VS number and everything all on it and all the necessary markings. But I do like this idea where it completely isolates itself when you open it up. So we've got the one cap there, two ballasts, one cap. 240 volt, 50 hertz is written on that. That one's got a bit of rust on it, but I know this light fitting works. I've already tried it. I haven't got a cable handy to demonstrate. I'll just put a cable away as well. I wonder if I can chin. Hang on a minute. Let's see if I can cheat with something. What have I got in here? Is there anything in here I can... No, not that one, that's a PlayStation 1. I don't mind cutting up these figure 8 cables because they're so common. And I've got quite a few of them, so I can sacrifice another one just for this. So, all I'm going to do is just pop you there while I unravel the cable. And we'll power this up. Got extension cables over here. Thank you. cable on the floor because I'm an idiot. There we go. Oh, does that unscrew? This is where that will drop down on my hand. I think it does unscrew. I'm going to take it out of this end, just because it's going to be a lot easier. I'll put that bung in the other end. And I'll just feed the cable through the hole. Look at that. Okie dokie. Can't go in through the top, because then this... Well, I might actually. Yeah, I could. But I might as well go through the hole. Back. Should have grabbed the extension cord while I was near the side of the lounge, but never mind. Grab that in a minute. Should have kept, get some water. Oh. Only joking, there's no water going in the cat's direction. Them cutters are actually getting a bit blunt. Well, they're still sharp enough for electric wires like this, but I used to use them for cables on bicycles, and a little bit blunt for that now. Yeah. Oh. Well, that is really weird. Two of the screws are missing from the block. I've only got screws in one end. And typically that screwdriver won't fit in it. Right. Use a smaller one. Here's one I made earlier. Right. Terminals. They don't always catch the cable. Again, that works better that way. Yeah. Got it that time. Get some of those Wago connectors because they look pretty good. Time being, so I need to make it light up. Screw that screw in there. Now, come with me. I'll grab this. Good test to see if the extension lead works. My bloody fairy lights are stuck in them. A pair of scissors. Okay. Well, I've got to have a clean up. You grab my drink instead of the camera. Right. I could just go down there. What can I plug this into? Oh no. That'll do. There. Now, hopefully, this won't go bang. Hopefully, when I connect the plug to socket, we'll have light. So. Well, that ain't good. For some reason, only one's illuminated. And there are two brand new tubes in there. Right. Troubleshooting. Why has only one illuminated? Tube supposed to rattle. We'll find out if it's the tube, shall we? Take the tubes out. No, that one works. I'll put that over there. Well, that one rattles as well. Right, put that in there. Well, that one's there. And here we go. Tube lights. There's nothing wrong with the tube. Ah, did I put the starter in properly from that side? Just throw the screwdriver around. Yeah, this one actually feels loose in the socket. It may not be making connection. So I'm going to do that. I'm not going to drop that yet. Unplug it first. There we go. I'll lower this down. Stick a tube in. I do hate this because I need two hands to do it. Right. There we go. It's just why won't you screw in there, you bastard? There we go. Screw that in. Put the plug up. We'll try again, shall we? For both tubes. Hey, we've got it working. That's good. Right. That would go on there like that. I haven't found anywhere to put this yet, but I would like to paint the base up and put it somewhere. I don't know where. Wouldn't be very bright to stick above there, would it? No. No. It's not that bright. It does work though. Just turn the main light off. It's getting dark, so. Yeah, I used to see lights like this as well in the public toilets, but like I said, they don't make them anymore. This is a unit that still fully functions. Twin 8 watt tubes. Ah, it's looking better now, it's warming up. What would it be like if I had it hanging under here? Not that good, to be honest. Better off with the spotlights. Well, that concludes the video. Quick look, power up. I've actually got one more I can... Yeah, I've got one more. Right. As always, thanks for watching. Thumb up the video if you like this little video, and subscribe if you want to subscribe, it's up to you, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye.